Hey, I'm Mac. Welcome back to my channel. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and consider joining my Patreon for access to new videos 12 to 24 hours early, as well as some adventure content, extended cuts, and controversial opinions. So after seeing how amazing the Govee product is, I figured, how can I continue to deprive you of the opportunity that Govee, okay, represents? So I thought that we would go ahead and rejoin the presentation back where we were, now that we're all zooming around getting 20% more miles per gallon, and we've stopped driving our electric vehicles that don't solve any problems. Let's go! See what I did there? The opportunity portions of these presentations always gets very... So I've got my handy dandy. All right, you know, you'll do it for Joe or Steve on Blue's Clues, won't you? But you won't say notebook for me, huh? Little shits.
About the weather, everyone's just being gouged at the pump. So for the Govee opportunity, we have basically, we got a company built to suit your vision. I've been in network marketing for 10 or 12 years now. I love the look of the way the company is doing everything, from their back office to their marketing to their webpage. These guys are doing it great, and they designed it for the customer recruiter or the team builder. E-commerce has never been easier. There is a retail side and there is a team builder. I love team building. That's my favorite. I get to work with a whole bunch of other people. I get to watch other people succeed and help them. I love doing that. So it's got a clean e-commerce site for the everyday consumer. So when you show up to the website, it doesn't look like a network marketing company. A lot of people are immediately turned off if they see something that says that looks like a network marketing company.
And why ever would that be?
We fixed that and said, this looks like an e-commerce subscription. It looks like you're checking out on Amazon. Everybody is used to doing that. There's a one-time purchase, which is more expensive than a subscription. Anybody on Amazon, you can put stuff on subscription. It saves you a little bit of money. It's super easy to navigate, a squeeze page direct to the consumer. We've got a mileage calculator to be able to help people that don't know how to do it. And the checkout is just, it's a piece of cake. They did.
And I'm sure that mileage calculator is very, very honest and is very transparent about how it's getting those numbers.
Great. The back office, I have never seen one that's so easy to navigate, so clean, and works exactly like it's supposed to. It makes me really happy. That has been a big gripe I've had in network marketing, is that their people's back office is garbage, or their website just looks like it's sloppy, or they don't have good marketing. I have to create all of it myself. I do like doing that, but this company has done a ton of it.
Yeah, that's actually really surprising, because they always talk about their back office like it's going to be some amazing thing. And now I'm finding out that it's actually garbage most of the time. So I'm just shocked, you guys. I'm shocked. And also, listen, the fact that you have to have some like little, I'm sure you have to have like some like sub little link that's like whatever.govee.com, that's already tipping me off to the fact that it's a network marketing site. Also the fact that you're not going to let me buy anything from you without you trying to fucking sign me up, because that's just the way it is. That's why MLMs don't work. That's why you can't do retail sales, because it is impossible to buy something from any of you guys without you trying to sign the person up. So like, they're just not going to do that. Like, that's why. It has nothing to do with the site not being easy to navigate. That's not why people aren't buying it. People aren't buying your products because the products aren't worth what you're charging for them, or they're not worth anything at all. It has absolutely nothing to do with the site not being easy to navigate. So let's just get that right out there.
It's like, it's sloppy, or they don't have good marketing. I have to create all of it myself. I do like doing that, but this company has done a ton of it for us. So they're professional. We use this professional imagery because we have a great product. We're not going to bring anywhere in our consciousness of this company, we're not bringing low vibrational garbage. We're going to do it right. We're going to do it well.
Okay. Do I have to retune my guitar for this? Because I'm out if I have to do that. I don't know how high the vibrations have to be, but I'm not about to retune my guitar for this.
And we want it to be impressive when you get it. So we have the science and the marketing both. So when we bring this to people, they can go, wow, this does not only look great, but it works, and the science is all there. And so not only is that all there, we have the reward system.
It truly is all there, you guys. The science, it's all there. Like, what more do you want?
You can really capitalize on. A big part of this company, too, is customer service. They want to make sure their customer service is up because that's the backbone of your company. We need great customer service. So far, even though they have been slammed, they have done an awesome job. Plus, global shipping. We're already in over a dozen countries and more being added because this is a global product that people want. This is one people need at this point. So there's...
Okay, so Americans, can you just huddle with me? Okay, so like, I know that we let the whole like Coca-Cola and like McDonald's and like the whole like global capitalist imperialism thing out of the bag, but like, I really didn't know that we had also let this Govi thing out as well. Did you guys know? Okay. Maybe if we pretend like we didn't know, they won't be mad at us. Cause like, I didn't know they were in 12 countries already. I don't know how they do it either. No, I know how they do it. It's Mormonism. That's the power of Mormonism. Yeah. Yeah, it's the result of missions. They get connections in these countries. Sorry. Yikes.
Seven different ways to get paid in this income system. Customer reward, first time order reward, Govi life reward, two team binary, sponsor matching, generational matching, and global bonus reward. I went through them fast because I'm going to go through them again. But it is nice because...
Wow, you guys, and all I have is where I punch in and get paid for every hour and minute that I work. Like, fuck me, right? Although I didn't see that on here. I didn't see that being an option. It doesn't look like any of these options are you getting paid for all of the time that you actually work. So, I don't know, you guys. Something doesn't smell right.
The way they set up this comp plan was they set it up no matter how you work and what works for you in terms of being able to talk to people and share an opportunity. No matter where you're...
Oh, well, you already lost me then.
You're at, if you just want to get retail sales, you want to be kind of just a casual builder for a passive income, or if you want to take it big, this comp plan fits everybody perfectly. There's a great, great support system that's starting off. You can break even really quickly with about four or five people.
You can break even really quickly if you share it with five people, you guys.
Even. When you get to about 30 people, you can earn... roughly $750 to $1,000 that any other...
So my mic did not pick up this line, so I thought it would be really fun to see how well I can, like, badly ADR myself. Just sign up 30 people, you guys. You get, like, $750 to, like, $1,000. What? The only way that could possibly sound... like it's worth it is if you've never known someone who's tried to do one of these things, or if you've never tried to do one of these things yourself. That is so much work. That is almost impossible. That is so many people. That is not easy. That is very, very difficult. And like 30 people. And I'm sure there's like some restrictions on it or something, because I'm sure they got to sign up for a certain package level or whatever, because he's saying that you got to get five people to break even. What? I got to get five people to break even? Are you kidding me?
Other company you work with, normally you're breaking even at the 30 people. With Govi, it can be between 750 and 1,000 because they pay out more than basically everybody else. So the customer bonus, this one.
How is that more? I mean, I'm not saying it's less necessarily than everyone else, but like, that's terrible. You get 30 people signed up and you get $750 to $1,000. I'm sorry, I thought it was $2,000. That's all you get? That's so much work. Let's Let's be very, very generous, and let's just say that it takes you 1 hour to sign up each of those 30 people. Okay, so am I doing that math correctly? If you get $750 for signing up 30 people, and let's just say that you could actually sign up 30 people in 30 hours, right? That's like $12.50 an hour. That's bullshit. Just sign up 30 people, and there's no way you could do that. You could never sign up 30 people in 30 hours. It would take you way, way, way. If you could do it at all, it would take you way longer than that. It would take you way more than 30 hours. That's like $12.50 an hour. Unless I'm like doing that completely incorrectly, and I don't think I am.
Really easy. You share your link, somebody shows up, says, I just want to buy at one time price.
I thought we were signing people up for Govee. I mean, I didn't know I was sharing my legs with them.
Get it, it's more expensive. They check out. You get the difference between the retail price and the subscription price. That just goes straight to you. That's it. They're all there is to it. So all of the commissionable volume too will go into your lesser leg and your binary pay. We'll switch to binary pay here in just a minute. First order reward, basically on the 9970 CV pack or larger, you're going to get 35% commission off anybody that comes in as a promoter, and 35 CV of that will go into the binary leg, which we're going to get to in just a second here. So somebody comes in and says, yeah, I want to share this product. I want to be part of this. When they place a $99 order or more, you get 35% of that is promoted off of there. And the first order, it gets 35 CV, goes into the two team pay. The Govee Life bonus.
Wait a minute, stop. That said it was $99, 70 CV. So don't you only get 35% of the 70 CV? Why else would they put that on there? It said you got 35% of the CV. This is such a scam. This is such a scam. Oh my God. You have to sign up so many people for this too.
This is the one that really is for the people that are just getting started, that want to get their business off the ground, or even just the people that want to take it casually and do it casually, say, I don't want to do a lot. I just want to do a little, and I kind of want to casually do this. This works for everybody. So there's right out the gate, this gets you a bigger bonus. You can earn a monthly bonus of up to $700 by purchasing a qualified product package or higher and sponsoring promoters who do the same. The $50 and $100 pack is the difference between the two prices that you're seeing here. Have you ordered the $50 or $100, or did they order the $50 or $100? So if you bring in two people and you say, hey, you guys got to check this opportunity out. This is the only product on the market that if you use it, it gives you money back.
Oh, well, see, like if you use it, it gives you money back, you guys. See, and I thought it was a scam this whole time. Jeez. The nerve. It, in the words of Jasmine Elizabeth,
it's the audacity for me.
You give me $5, I give you 20 back. It's actually, if I give the company $5, I make like almost 40 back due to the car that I drive. So if you find two other people that see the value in that and say, yeah, I got buddies that drive trucks or semis or, you know, farm equipment or whatever else it is, and say, hey, I know two people that are going to want to use this, and they're going to want to talk to their friends.
Can we leave farmers and semi truck drivers alone? They are going through enough shit right now.
You bring in two people and they talk to their two people, you get a monthly bonus of $150 to $100, depending on how much you use.
This is a pyramid scheme.
Now, after they've done the two and you've done the two, you guys just do one more, because it's real easy even the first hour to find two other people that want to save that much money on gas and want to share it, saying, yeah, I want a side hustle. I get that groceries are getting more expensive. The gas is more expensive. I'd love to have a real easy way to get another paycheck, come in, help me pay for stuff. You do the three by.
Yeah, like before you guys, before nobody wanted extra money, but now they do.
Three, I bring in the three people, they talk to three other people that are like, yeah, I see the value in this. You get a monthly bonus of $150 or $300, and it goes up to either four people or five people. That at the five by five, I've talked to five people, and those five people have talked to five people. That's a monthly bonus reward of $350 to $700.
Yeah, and if you do that 13 times, you've exceeded the population of the Earth. Because it's that easy. It's so easy to talk to five people.
For a very small team. I mean, that's one hand of the number of people you have to talk to, five.
Not if you keep getting five and those people keep getting five. It's not going to be a small team for long. That's called, that's called powers.
People that they see the value in it going like, oh my God, I had a kid at the gas station literally just asking me what I do. I'm like, oh, I help people save money on gas. He's like, what? You can do that for a job? How do I work that business? Kid called me up excited as heck. He's got social media. Himself and his friends all over the place. He couldn't wait to start plugging it. It's really that easy, especially if you've got people that are connected or you know them or you meet them randomly. Everybody knows somebody. The two-team reward, this is the biggest one. This is kind of the backbone. It's not.
Okay, but not everybody knows somebody who's going to be, falling for this little scam of yours.
Biggest, but this is the backbone of the compensation plan. Essentially, everybody that, you work with on your team, and all of the retail sales and all the subscription sales, everything falls into one of two legs. I always tell people this binary comp plan is very simple. Share your link.
Really? Because it's not seeming very simple right now.
And you balance your two legs. Every time somebody comes in, you can set the computer to do this for you, that it automatically does it, that it just says, okay, a new person came in, they go on either a left leg or a right leg. End of the week, however much volume is in both of those legs, whichever one is smaller, you get paid between 10 and 20% of that volume. That's on top of everything else I've talked about here before, but you make just two legs. You don't have to micromanage a whole bunch of stuff. You take 10 seconds if you want to do it manually. 10 seconds in the morning, you look at your account, it says, my right leg's bigger than my left leg. Anybody new that I bring in that wants to talk?
It sounds like you should go to a physical therapist.
I put them on the left leg. You're literally done having to stare at your back office at that point. You just balance the left and right leg. Now, this is where it gets pretty cool for the people that want to take this really seriously and really want to go.
This comp plan is really simple, you guys. It's super simple.
Build teams. That's me. I love doing that stuff. I'm very good at it. I've done it for a very long time and I have a lot of fun with it. So basically what ends up happening is it goes down once you hit a star rank. It's 1,000 CV, I believe. The number value, just remember when you hit a star. But basically anybody I bring in, I got my good buddy here, Joey Phillips. Love the man to death, one of my best friends. He actually fought me on this. He's like, I'm not getting started with this. I'm like, Joey, shut up, you've got to work this with me. So thing is, Joey comes in, I direct sponsor him, he gets to work and does his thing. At the end of the week, because we're paid weekly here, at the end of the week, whatever his paycheck is on this binary one I talked about back here where you just build two legs, whatever his paycheck is, I get 20% of that as a bonus from the company. So when Joey succeeds, and let's say you can make up to $20,000 a week, Joey makes 20 grand this week, which we did have people this first week. They maxed out their binary and made 20 grand in a week. So Joey makes...
How did we get to 20,000 again?
It's 20,000 bucks. I get a $4,000 check on top of that, on top of what he's paid for the efforts of what I did because I sponsor him personally. Now, it's not done there though, because if you share it with, say, 100 people...
Did you hear that, Joey? He's getting $4,000 from you.
All 100 of those people, as their binary builds, you get 20% of whatever this
Yeah, I mean, that sounds great, but it's not just talking to 100 people. You got to talk to 100 people and get them to sign up.
Binary paycheck is right here I talked about. Left leg, right leg, you paid up the smaller leg.
Left leg, right leg, left foot, right foot, left foot. Gen Z. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. No. No, I love Memphis. All right. Not cool with any generation.
Bringing 100 people, I get 20% of whatever that is at the end of the week, whatever their paycheck is, I get a 20% bonus. The thing is, those 100 people, they're going to go talk to five people. So now each one of those people has now brought in another five builders roughly by the end of the week. Whatever all of those five builders are, so
Wow, we're certainly assuming a lot of success here. So not only are we assuming that you've gotten 100 people to sign up underneath you and gotten those people to actually sign up and purchase products, and you've actually also convinced them to go sign up 5 people under them, because he keeps saying talk to 5 people, but he really should be saying sign up 5 people, because just talking to them, turns out, ain't enough. So we're assuming that you'll be able to get 100 people to sign up under you, and that not only that, those 100 people will be committed enough to this to sign up 5 people under them. 500 people is a lot of people. You know, sometimes I can't even get like 2 people to do something that I need them to do. So, we'll see.
That's 500 people. I get 10% of whatever their binary commission was at the end of the week. On top of the 20% one. Now, it doesn't stop there. This is where this keeps going really, really sweet. So these 500 people, I'll go talk to 5 people. I'm up to 2,500 people. End of the week comes, I get a 10% bonus on whatever their binary check was. So I got 2,500 people giving me a 10% bonus, 500 people giving me a 10% bonus, 100 people giving me a 20% bonus. We're still not done, because this goes 5 levels deep like this. Those 2,500 people all talk to 5 people, say by the end of the week, and they get started, even if it's the end of the month, even if it's 2 months from now or 4 months from now.
And that all sounds great and very practical and extremely realistic, but you better watch it, because after you do that 13 times, you can't do it no more, because you've run out of people on Earth. Because if 5 people sign up 5 people who sign up 5 people, you can only do that 13 times, and then after that, there's no more people left on Earth. That's how exponents work, because when you're going down the layers of that, you know, 5 people talking to 5 people, that's 5 to the second power. And then if it's 5 people talking to 5 people talking to 5 people, that's 5 to the third power. Okay, so you just put the exponent for however many layers they're saying their organization is, and those numbers go up pretty fast. That's all I'm saying. So you gotta pace yourself.
2,500 people, I'll bring in 5 people. I'm up to 12,500 people that I'm making 10% of whatever their binary check is. On top of the 2,500 people, I make 10%. On top of the 500 people that I make 10%.
You sure are. And I think you're starting to see the problem, sir.
On top of the 100 people, I make 20% off of. This bonus is ridiculous. This one is...
Oh, I agree. It's ridiculous, dude.
Huge. This is why it's important to share your link, because when you direct sponsor them and they start going to work, your payout goes really, really, really big, really quickly. This is why I love building teams. I love supporting them, because now I've got literally thousands of people working with me versus just me going and doing it and casually sharing. This kind of product, word spreads really, really quickly.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to just sell the product, you guys. You really, really want to, you know, get 5 people to sign up, and then get 5 people to sign up, and then get 5 people, and then those people get 5 people, and then those people get 5 people. Okay. So like, you know, definitely, you know, something that sounds like it's a pyramid scheme, but isn't one. Okay. Cause that's how you make the real money. According to, is his name Adam? I think his name's Adam.
That I don't even have to push it. I don't have to sell it. Everyone says, wait, I can save money.
Yeah, you just got to push the opportunity and make yourself look like a fuel, like you're doing right now.
On fuel, up, you know, 20, and for me, I say almost $40 on a tank of gas. Like, that's how much I get back. Yeah, that's a pretty easy sell.
Yeah, I mean, you'd think you wouldn't care with all these people, like, since you have 12,500 people signed up under you, because it's so easy.
So this is basically the sponsor bonus. This I talked about, you get 20% on your first level, and then levels 2, 3, 4, and 5, you get 10, 10, 10, 10. So when we start going down all these levels that I was talking about, that introduce to all these people that branch out, all that comes back to you. And this is all on top of your binary payouts, your retail bonuses, and the lifestyle bonuses as well. There's also, once you get to a qualified superstar, which I believe is 4,000 CV in your weaker leg, the company puts 2% of its total sales in commissionable volume into a pool. anybody that reached this rank, they just divvy it out and pay it up to everybody, saying, hey, anybody that got to this rank, you've been working hard. Here's an extra bonus we set aside for everybody. So there's really only three steps for this. You start by purchasing the $50 or $100 thing, and then you find 2 to 5 people that say, hey, do you want to save money on gas and share it with other people? You find 2 to 5 people and do that. And then step number three is you just teach everybody 1 and 2. Be like, just you have one of these little magic devices right here. This, I guarantee everybody has at least 2 people in here that they would say, yeah, number one, I want to save money on gas. Number two, I'd love to just kind of casually share it and earn a side hustle from it.
If those people are in my phone, I'm deleting you out of my phone. All right. And yeah, you know what? Just because you share it with 2 to 5 people doesn't mean those 2 to 5 people are going to want to talk to you ever again. Okay. It's not that easy. It's not that simple. Okay. Besides, I'm sorry. If you could follow and understand that comp plan, I don't know, you're operating on a different wavelength from me, because I could not follow that whatsoever. Okay. And it's written that way for a reason. It's written that way so that you cannot possibly follow it. It's written so that it sort of like washes over you, and then you just assume that you're going to make money, but you're not going to make money. That's why they write it that way. Because if it were actually possible and reasonable to make money with it in like a way that was logical or made any goddamn sense, then they would just write it out so that you could understand it. But that's not what they do.
It goes that quickly, because they're going to look at their phone and go, gosh, you know what? I could make, you know, a fair amount of money just telling my buddy to, he's got a big old truck. Let's tell him to put these fuel tabs in it. That comes back to, it's that easy. We're not taking money from anybody but big oil here. That's the whole point. I don't want to sell this as, hey, go get rich, make $1 million, whatever else. I am, however, fine with taking money away from big oil. That doesn't hurt. My soul is not offended by this in the least. That makes me happy. I'm cool with it. So basically, it starts your e-commerce.
Okay. Well, I'm sure you're really sticking it to big oil in your 700 horsepower Trackhawk.
Subscription-based business today. It's that easy. Of you get a link from the company, you share it with somebody. Anyone that purchases through it or decides that they're going to sign up and start sharing, it's only $25 a month in purchases to be able to get paid. So the people that say, oh, you know, I can't afford it.
You have to make $25 a month in purchases, or you don't get anything that you earned, if you earned anything at all. So you got to earn $25 a month to even break even.
You know, I'd like to be able to share, but it's $25. Here's the thing. That $25 you paid, you get back up to 100 or more. I'm going to get back off that $25 that I paid in those tablets on my gas cost. I'm going to get back close to $200 when I spent the $25. I would be.
Yeah. I mean, see, to make it worth it to me, I would have to charge my car. How many times do you have to add up $0 to get to 25?
Be an idiot not to tell people about that.
No, you look like an idiot right now. Also, it's not an e-commerce subscription-based business, okay? It's a multi-level marketing business, okay? Stop, you know, calling it new little things.
So that's the short nuts and bolts version of what is the product and what is the opportunity. Now,
did all of you understand that comp plan? Because I did not. I just know that there were legs going everywhere.
Yes, correct. Let's see, everyone take a check and I clear them. Check them 2 today, tiers approved, pinfos, however. Yep, everybody check. I've got a full business builder group that anybody that you, if you want to, or if they start joining your team, if you just wanted the nuts and bolts of the presentation, there it is there. You don't have to watch any further. You can make your decision. However, in the next couple of minutes, I do want to share some of my personal experience and some of the other stuff that I'm talking
about. All right, we better keep listening, you guys.
About the other things I offer as well, because I like to make sure everybody is really fully informed don't want to take forever. So I run a Facebook group that has tons of marketings, PDFs. We've got stickers you can stick on gas pumps in order for people to scan your little QR code right at the pump and save money on gas. Door hangers, we got trifolds, we got 8-page brochures, I got all the digital.
All right, all my ICE drivers, can you please, if you see these QR codes, can you please just use your credit card to scrape it off or something? Sorry, I won't be by the gas pump. I'm not trying to be snooty, it's just he already, you know, made a dig at electric cars, so I'm just, you know, I'm a little bit touchy.
Marketing. I've got stinger videos and trailers and commercials and everything as well that is on the way once I finally get caught up a little bit here, because it's been a nuts couple of weeks.
He keeps saying nuts. Also, I mean, why would you need any of that when you have this amazing presentation?
Also, too, the network marketing, the whole world is going to kind of change right now. When these prices go up this much, this is a network marketing company. We call it an e-commerce subscription-based company. It's really network marketing at its core.
I'm glad you're being honest now. And the world is going to change as a result of high gas prices, but I don't think it's going to change in the way that you think it's going to change.
But here's the thing. I've been in a lot of network marketing companies. I like a lot of stuff about them. I hated a lot of stuff about them. This company solved everything I hate. A lot of the companies that are out there, especially say health and wellness, you know, in a network marketing company, we all know there's lots of people in it. You know, there's many of them that are very good companies, have very good products. I'm not knocking them. The problem is...
But like, watch me knock them. Okay. There's a lot of them that are good companies. Name five. Name one.
So in order to earn a commission, a lot of these companies, you got to spend $250 a month.
Here you got to spend $25 a month.
As the budget starts to get tighter, which is happening as these gas prices go up, everything starts to go up. The first thing on the chopping block is usually the network marketing products for the people all down at the bottom.
Well, I would hope so. And are you saying there's a lot of people down at the bottom? Why isn't everybody at the top? I thought there was room for everybody at the top.
That are spending $250 a month to make $30 or $60. It's already happened at this point that the husband usually comes in and is like, listen, honey, I know you've been trying here, but we're bleeding $200+ a month.
I like how he's just describing like what happens all the time. Although, you know, it happens with men too, sir. I mean, look at you right now. Although, let's be real, the way that it tends to work out is they say that it's something for like, you know, women empowerment, but really all of the leaders at these companies, they tend to be, you know, men, you know, because women are the statistical majority, but they are the social minority because the majority of the power is held by men. If you look at government, if you look at, you know, companies, all the executives, somehow they're all men. Huh, interesting. And these multi-level marketing companies will always have this girl power messaging. And yet it seems like all of their executives tend to be men. I mean, sure, there's LuLaRoe with Deanne Stidham. There's Rodan and Fields. I believe the executives there are women, but like the majority of it's crazy, you know? So it's once again, people trying to do their best and getting taken advantage of. You get the social minority getting taken advantage of by the social majority. So, and I didn't like the way that he said that. I didn't like his tone. It just felt very demeaning, especially offensive when he is the one perpetrating these scams, because he's describing very flippantly the way that it's a scam. Like, he's acknowledging what happens most of the time.
Spending all your time on your phone trying to build a business, we need to stop this. This is where this company comes in and says, you spend only 25. And here's the thing, when you spend that 25, you're going to...
Yeah, that's exactly right. You know, the budgets get tighter, and then the scammers, they settle for a little smaller amount. You know, that's how it always is. You know, you create, you know, scratch offs to take advantage of people who are in a disadvantaged position, you know, scratch offs, you know, loose cigarettes, you know, so that you can just extract that little last, that last bit of whatever they had left. Gotcha. That's what you are. You are the loose cigarette of multi-level marketing's pack.
You get that money back. You get that money back and then some. So your budget actually increases when you buy this. It doesn't decrease. This is the best part.
Yeah, ideally, but that's not what happens 99.9% of the time. And you know that because you just described it like it was a really common story.
About this, there's going to be a lot of other network marketing companies. It's already started that they started to hear this opportunity and said, well, again, I used to sell digestive enzymes and heart support or, you know, whatever else that we sold, or detoxes and, you know, great products necessary, all that stuff. I get that, but I'm spending $250 a month to make $30 to $60. I can spend $25 a month, because here's the other thing with these natural health products and all these other companies that are out there, you put it in front of 100 people, you get 5 people out of 100 that are maybe interested. I got to try and sell it to those, to all those 5 people. It cuts down usually to like 2 out of the 100. When I put this in front of 100 people, 95% of them say, wait a second, this math and these numbers, I'm saving money on gas. Be like, this is clearly a no-brainer.
I think most people would say, I don't know why, but I know that that's not effective, because most people would say, I know that that is too good to be true, so it's probably a scam. That's what 95% of people would probably say. Either they have heard of something like that before, either they've heard of these, you know, because you're not the first person to market a gas tablet. I know you said that too. You said you weren't the first, you were the best. All right, well, the best person to market a scam gas tablet is still pretty terrible. You know, it's not really a great position to be in. People know that if there were a product that could actually save them on gas, that they would have heard of it already, everybody would be using it, because everybody wants that. It's just like some kind of magic pill that will, you know, make someone who's bald's hair grow back, someone that will make someone who really wants to be skinny, you know, that will make you beautiful if you feel like you're not beautiful. Like, it that will make you lose weight if you really want to lose weight. That will get you all the money in the world. Everybody wants that. Like, at this point, increased gas mileage, or like getting better mileage out of your gas without having to do anything, that's basically in that same category, because people have been talking about it for years, wanting cheaper gas. So most people would hear that and they would know, that's too good to be true. There's no way that works. And they're not going to give you their money.
That I'm losing money if I don't use it. It's safe. It works. And if I don't use it, I'm losing money.
That was today's math lesson, sponsored by Bizarro World. Bizarro number one.
This is a super, super no-brainer, that it's very easy to talk to people. I'm literally going to go.
Oh, I agree. It's a no-brainer.
Down the street with business cards, just going, want to save money on gas, 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 want to save money on gas.
Yeah, and if you do that, 99% of people are going to be like, this is a scam, because that's not possible. I mean, some people might be like, oh, is this like a coupon for like a new gas station or something? But as soon as they see that it's some kind of pill you put in your gas tank, they're going to be like, okay, well, this obviously doesn't work.
I'm going to put yard signs up and all of those things. These are very easy things to do, that you can make this happen really quickly, because everybody wants them. A gas station, they don't make that much money off of a tank of gas. They make $2-3 when you fill up a big thing. Like, they really don't make very much. You put these little tablets up on their front counter, someone comes and buys it, the gas station's really not out anything. They just doubled their profits, because they could mark up they can buy it for $2-3 a piece, resell it for $5 a piece, $6 a piece. They made 100% markup. They just doubled their profits for the day on every customer coming in buying gas. So,
well, really, in this, the gas station would be the only one that it would make sense to sell it for, because we know that it doesn't work And if everyone was as gullible as you're portraying them to be, it's pure profit for them, okay? But that's not the way that it is. People know that this is not something that's effective. The only reason people are joining this scheme is because it's a pyramid scheme and people think that they're gonna get in on the ground floor. That's all it is. Let's be real here, okay? The product doesn't work. You spent, like, you were talking like you have the most miraculous product ever, which if what you were saying were true, it would be. And then you literally spent half of your presentation talking about that, and then the other half talking about your pyramid scheme associated with it, that it's a cover for. So I'm gonna go with it's not effective in that it's just a little thing to fill in where you, it's a thing to cover for your pyramid scheme. That's it. And please leave gas station attendants alone, okay? Number one, if it's a corporate chain, they don't give a shit. They don't want your little pills. They already have their standard product selection that they're gonna be offering. And if it's a mom and pop, leave them alone. Just leave them alone, okay? They have enough problems.
I've been in the business for a long time. This company solves a lot of things that this opportunity for the people that have the eyes to see it, the ears to hear, this opportunity, when you see the storm clouds coming, my apologies, like I'm a father. It's my duty and it's my job and my responsibility to take care of my family. You don't have to look very hard. I don't even watch TV. Like I don't watch it, but you don't have to look real hard at the way things are kind of.
Yeah, me neither.
Going. And I'm not doing this as a fear tactic. This is just, let's be real here.
How is talking about storm clouds and shit that you are saying the way things are going? Because I mean, conservatives always talk this way. So I don't, it's kind of the same old, you guys are obsessed with fear.
You kind of take a look around, the storm's coming. If you see rain coming, you build your ark ahead of time. This is a product everybody.
You see rain coming, you build your ark ahead of time. Wait. So you want me to take practical advice from a man who is suggesting that it's a practical thing to put two of every animal into a boat? Yeah, I'm all set. Yeah, I'm all good.
Almost on the entire planet needs right now. Why would I not want to be involved in that? People are going to be buying it at some point anyway. I'm in at the beginning. 90%.
You guys, you're not the first MLM to do this, right?
90% of network marketing is timing. I'm going to.
He said it, not me. See, I thought it didn't matter when you got in, but he said it.
At the very beginning, and right now, we're only a week into this. Everybody's in at the beginning. So you're in before all the other people find out about it. That's huge in network marketing.
I'm so confused. How are you in 12 different countries, but we've only been doing this for a week? I'm so confused.
So this is basically end of the presentation. Like, I don't want to pressure anybody. I want selling. I'm just saying this.
What the hell was all of what you just did?
Opportunity, if you pay attention to it even a little bit, is really, really, really big. And those that want to casually share, it's easy and it's fun to casually share it. I mean, it's not a big deal. Just people I walk by on the street or I randomly talk to at the park playing with my kids. They're like, yeah, I want to save money on gas. Your card. Cool. This is not that hard. This is really, really easy to do. But those that want to go big, your opportunity is enormous.
All right, I got a pill for you. It's called Zyrtec.
Enormous. It's bigger than any other network marketing potential that I've seen in 12 or however many years. And I've made
Well, that sure isn't saying a lot.
Multiple millions of dollars in network marketing. I'm very good at it, but this opportunity is ridiculous. It is fan.
Oh, I agree.
Fantastic. And it's only, if you want, $25. And you get the money back and then some.
No, it's $25 a month plus $99 for that starter pack.
Only big oil loses. So,
Yeah. Exxon is literally quivering in their boots right now, you guys.
I'm going to go run through the comments here and see what we need. Let's see, check them 2 times a day. Just yep, and all you got to do if you want to be a promoter, you just check out, you click the little box that says confirm, yeah, I want to be a promoter. When are you supposed to receive the product? It should ship out within the next like week. It should ship for pretty much everybody. I have mine already, so that's perfect.
Well, certainly you're not expecting us to promote these before we've tested them already, are you? Because if you were saying that we should, then it kind of seems like the product doesn't matter, which would seem like a pyramid scheme.
The PDFs and marketing products on Facebook, I have a business builder group that is just called Govee Business Builders. I put everything in the pinned post, so you have all the digital files, all the everything that you need. So if you wanted to go print it yourself, if you want to put your QR code on, if you want to put your website on, if you want to...
I mean, if someone wanted to, I don't know, go into that Facebook group and wanted to send things in to the submission form that I have down in the description of this video, or anything else that you wanted to send in, I mean, if anyone wanted to do that, I mean, I don't know. Especially if you know, here's the thing. If you send me like a 15 to 25 minute video, it's a very high chance that I'll react to it because that's what lets me be laziest. I'm sorry. I do have a roundup that's going to be coming soon of all the like text submissions and shorter videos and like stories and stuff. And I'm going to be doing all of those in one video since I can't like milk it for like a lot of like minutes or whatever. Cause like I like to upload things that are around like 30 minutes to 60 minutes. And usually like if I can get like that 15 to, anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know that for like text submissions, screenshots and stuff, and like for shorter video clips and stuff like that, or stories that you guys have submitted, there is a roundup video that's coming soon for that. I just needed to build up enough that I can make a full video out of it. So sorry for inserting that announcement randomly.
Turn a business card into a door hanger. I have all of those things available for you along with places that...
Wow, you guys, a door hanger.
You can print them. So I'm not going to like print the products and then mark them up to you. I just give it all to you. So you print it wherever you want. You go to whatever works for you.
We're really doing our part for the environment with all this printing.
And there you go. Let's see. If somebody buys one time, likes the results, want to switch to a promoter, just go in your back office, click upgrade. One quick little button.
Wow, you guys, it's so easy. I figured it would be like, no, you can never become a promoter.
You can see up anytime you do a subscription. How do you sell and share the product on social media? I have so much stuff in my business builder group. It's unbelievable. You can literally just say who wants to save money on gas.
Wow. It's just that easy, I guess.
You give me $5, I'm gonna give you 20 on average, roughly.
It's just that easy, you guys.
That's kind of how easy it is on social media. And then I write tons of posts for people. I make tons of videos for people.
Oh, so it's like a copy and paste kind of thing. See, this whole time I thought that they were writing original posts.
All this graphic marketing, the company's bringing other marketing as well. So we're just getting started on how you can share this. So you literally just go copy, paste, post, make it stupid simple. How do you get credit for the person?
Well, stupid at least.
You're given a unique website link that anybody that goes to your website link, you can turn it into a QR code, you can put it on your business card, the flyers, the door hangers, whatever it is you want to do, send it out in personal messages or text messages or even emails. Anybody that uses that link is all tied back to you, so you get credit. How long for shipping? Usually the shipping in the United States takes like 3 or 4 days, I think is all it was for me. Yep, 3-4 days. People in, we tested Canada and some of the places in Europe and everything. It's under a week.
I thought you were in 12 countries.
So far, and there are no customs or duties or import fees because they work within, they ship from the Netherlands. It's actually faster to ship from the Netherlands to Canada than it is from the US because they have some trade agreement that just everybody shoot through. So anybody that has questions, get with the person that invited you here. Otherwise, you can find me personally under Adam Ringham. Happy to answer questions if I need to or set up subsequent calls. I'm always here to assist you. So everybody have an amazing night and thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it a lot. Thanks for putting up with me.
Yeah, thanks, Adam. Wow, he's even more of a 2-bit little scammer than I thought. That's That's great, you guys. Well, I sure am glad we learned about the opportunity. Although I'm sure all of you are gone by this point, because you've probably all gone to go sign up with Adam. You probably are all over on his Facebook right now, okay? So it's fine. I understand, you guys. I've been Mac. Peace out. Bye!